sunshine. Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me, he looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, and now I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me.
About your experience in theater?
I have been doing theater since I was in fourth grade. I grew up doing it in central Wisconsin, and now I am here in Milwaukee and have been participating for the past year or so.
What is your dream role?
My dream role would probably be Elizabeth in Young Frankenstein.
What's been your favorite role that you've ever played?
I've had a lot of really great roles, but probably one of my favorites was Janet Van de Graaf in The Drowsy Chaperone.
If you could see any show in the local area, what would it be?
I would love to see someone do The Secret Garden.
And where can we see you next?
I will be in Bombshell's first musical, Funny Girl.